Well, the world's largest children's museum says they had to make an incredibly difficult decision.
The museum decided that after almost a decade, it must close the preschool program there because of the COVID-19 pandemic. News 8's David Williams explains.
Katie Mann had three children go through the Children's Museum preschool. Her fourth child is currently enrolled.
It is truly one of the best preschool programs in the entire world, and we love all of our teachers there. Our kids have loved the learning experience.
The Children's Museum announced yesterday that after almost a decade, the preschool is closing. That's when she first found out.
I'm completely understanding. I am heartbroken. I'm sad, but no anger, no frustration at all. Obviously, it'll be frustrating to try to find a new preschool.
Museum President Jeffrey Patchen tells me they currently have 80 students enrolled.
It's very disappointing.
They decided to close in part because the COVID-19 pandemic will be here until there's a vaccine, longer than they initially hoped.
And because of that, many families could not commit to a 2020-21 preschool tuition with so much uncertainty.
To help keep preschoolers safe, Patchen says new rules would have to be put in place, like smaller class sizes, intensive cleaning, and social distancing.
The resulting financial implications of those changes in maintaining a preschool just became cost prohibitive.
Patchen expects the museum to lose between $4 million and $7 million in earned money in 2020 because of the pandemic. Now, parents like Katie Mann will have to search for a new preschool. Patchen tells me current students' virtual preschool wraps up in July. He also says the museum has already started to refund parents money for registration, tuition, and materials for the 2020-2021 school year. In Indianapolis, I'm David Williams, Wish TV, wishtv.com, and follow us on Facebook.